Welcome to the Go Ham Show. I'm DJ Go Ham, and tonight we're gonna watch Tokyo's Revenge. Oink, oink, pig, pig, do away with the pork. Again, yes, I'm doing the same lineup that I did yesterday because I like Tokyo's Revenge. And somebody left in my poll yesterday what I did is a bunch of trap metal artists, but then somebody was all like, Tokyo Revenge isn't really a trap metal artist. Well, he makes hardcore trap music. He has like a very aggressive rap style, like some of the people that we listen to, like 83 Hades and Dakua Pharaoh. And those guys are like, you know, they've actually done like, you know, hardcore, you know, trap metal traps. But most of them have actually done one at least trap song with a guitar riff, but he hasn't. So I guess if you want to put him in that type of category, then yes, but neither has Kid X, but I still consider him a hardcore trap artist, and I would put him in the same playlist as a motherfucking trap metal artist. So this is the song that I would actually put closest to like a trap metal song, because he actually does a few little yelling and aggressive lines on this. So we're going to listen to my motherfucking favorite track by motherfucking Tokyo's Revenge, and that is motherfucking Psycho. I just realized I didn't bring any water over here, and I really need water. I need liquid inside me. Wizard needs foods badly, but I always have my dank pen, so hopefully I can get this done, make it quick, and then I can get me something to drink. And then after that, I won't be so parched. Anyway, let's do this. Dank pen powers activate. Oh, yes. Ooh, yeah! Are we ready to do this shit? Let's watch some motherfucking Tokyo's Bitch. Bitch.
Hey. Number one rule. She gonna suck the dick from the back if I ask her.
Sounds just like my homie Calvin. I like that. That dude is funny as hell.
Rule number two.
Oh, my God.
I don't have a dick.
I don't know if he's trying to sound like a hillbilly or some shit, but yeah, this boy from Florida, so I don't know. That's probably how he really sounds.
Bitch, I've been a fucking sucker since I was an infant. Kids a fucking monster, I feel like I'm Ben.
Ah, fuck. Wait a second. Wait a second. Wait. I don't even got it on the right track. What the fuck? That is weird as shit. Yeah, there we go. Anyway. Let's keep it going.
Niggas bugging me, I don't fuck with your insects. Hurting
what?
We're getting scared of that incense.
Feeling damn!
Like I can't continue the past tense.
Oh, sandwich!
I'm a bad dog, my niggas don't make sense. Been a fucking sucker since I was an infant. Okay, like Gucci on me.
He like stacked his like verses like a motherfucking sandwich. That's why I was screaming at. Just that and I'm a little bit hungry.
I'm a Khaled. I don't fool with snakes. Stick on me.
Yeah. Stick on me, bitch.
Favorite hoodie. 444.
Yeah.
She thought it was okay. Her favorite kink.
Yeah.
Y'all her favorite kink. She said it was rare.
Yeah,
you niggas is fresh.
I mean, like, if you got a favorite kink, leave it in the comments. But don't oversaturate it with kinks. Like, I think that's what he said. Just. And if you guys hear like some like strange noises, like there's a lot of like garbage trucks going past, goddamn.
Yeah, water my neck, remind me of a riptide. I tie her up, she looking cute and yeah. Woo! I think that she don't find my dick like some
lines. When are you gonna cut me on a song? Cause you keep doing all this, hey, you probably scared. Cause you already know once I get on that, I'm taking all your clothes.
Some of you never got no pussy, and it fucking shows. Wish a nigga would. He gon' have to find the Dragon Balls.
Okay, I like the little Dragon Ball reference, but somebody like tell me if like that little line that he dropped in there, like with that little like telephone voice or whatever, is that like from something? Was I supposed to recognize that? Anyway, let's keep going.
Up on your main bitch Snapchat, and I'm sucking drugs, feeling kind of cute. Might rob your boyfriend, I don't know. Yeah. Wrist pants on me, running shit like Fitbit. Hit her from the back, her spine, it twist like ripstick. Spit in her mouth, and then I told her trip. Bitch, big trip got me feeling like a sick bitch. Big stick. On my body, got me looking like I'm hiking. Ay, I just caught a battery charge. Shocking, but I lightning on. Blade on me like Meta Knight. Get it right,
bitch.
Or get stabbed in the middle night. I got bars like a pedal bike. Fight like niggas talk shit like I will shoot them right on
Night. I just like the fact that he just mentioned Meta Knight too. He got like all these little quick lines about like, you know, about nerd shit. And I don't know why, but I just fuck with it. But that's probably why he's like popular on TikTok or whatever.
Bitch, ooh, I do you talking shit, but who are you? Ooh, you in my DMs, or that's a BM. Left them on red like Sawoo. I work magic like voodoo. Yeah, niggas watch me like YouTube.
And I do be watching him like YouTube. Here I am. Ain't that funny?
Disappear like a Dini. Hey, now you trying to find your life. I've been a fucking sucker since I was an infant. Kids are fucking monster. I feel like I'm Ben 10. Niggas booking me. I don't fuck with your insects. Heard it, the one smoker that's scared of that incest.
See, the thing is, though, I've noticed that he has a formula to his actual rap. Like, I noticed that, like, he always starts with, like, his hook saying something, like, really, really dope, and then it, like, switched to something else, and then he'll, like, do, like, I don't know, sometimes he'll have, like, a stab or say something, like, very catchy to go with, or, like, whisper like he did in that Tokyo's Good Morning Tokyo's track. But some people will say that formula is going to get generic, and then they're going to start calling it out and being all like little blicky speak videos and whatever, talking about like how like Al Tokyo's Revenge is very seamlessly created a way to create freaking rap music without you noticing, blah, 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 blah. And then out of that, they'll expose a secret, and I'm probably exposing a secret right now, but I don't give a fuck. I gotta just speak on this, because not every song is like this with Tokyo's Revenge. I'm just saying, like, all of his dope songs, though, it kind of does have, like, this kind of flavor to it. But that's his style, so some people might get tired of that. I find it, like, you know, interesting, and when he drops a dope-ass track, and I'm telling you, when he drops a dope-ass track that just, like, got a dope-ass drop to what he's talking about right now, he's going to make, like, I'm talking too much. He's just going to make just, like, a dope-ass, like, fucking dope-ass drop with that formula, and everybody's going to recognize it. Anyway, let's keep it going.
Like, I'm taking, I turn you to past tense. Oh, you pussy niggas, I swear that's your last chance. I'm about my dollar, my niggas don't make sense. Been a fucking sucker, so I ain't been.
Okay, now you should pray for me. All the police always chase me home.
All right, this is nigga Joey Trap. He did a whole mixtape with him. I forgot what it was called, but somebody leave it in the comments.
Fans on these poppin' cheeses, not on Navy. My whip got new keys. I push it, started like little baby. I walk in the party with my pistol. It's all safety. Wait, that's kind of dangerous, Joey. You might never see like a day again, Joey.
Dressing
these bars with some pay-per-view. Holy shit, I didn't pay for the internet, buddy. It might get cut off.
And you should always pay for your internet, kids, because the internet is more important than cable. Fuck that shit.
Lights out. I be fucking on your bitch when it's nights out. Never talk shit nowadays. Niggas type now. Gotta keep a cap lock case they wanna fight now. Bitch. Then it's back to my case. I cannot fuck her if she don't have my space. I'ma need a date for a year to fuck in my place. I won't tell her through the way I live. She get the highway.
Does anybody still have a MySpace? I used to have a MySpace. So I deleted it in 2009. And then after that, I never had a MySpace ever again. But Facebook, I did delete in 2009, and then I recreated in 2010. See about that? Like, I actually, it's amazing how, like, times have changed. But now I think the only thing people, only social media people would probably need is Instagram. Yeah, but I know a lot of people want TikTok, and thank God there's figuring out some kind of way to keep it alive. No.
Bitch! Been a fucking sucker since I was an infant. Oh, my bitch is bopping, I never get lit dick. She gon' give me top as I swallow it, don't spit. This ain't Harry Potter, I'm whipping a whole pot. Make it disappear, got my shit on the whole block.
I wanna watch Harry Potter now.
The Rolex never be on time. $20,000 about my whole clock. Like, bitches on me. I don't, I'm sorry. I don't love you, baby. I just wanna copy.
See, that's why, like, you hear that bass that's so aggressive. That's all.
Rule number five. Never tell your kids that Santa Claus is a lie. What the fuck is wrong with you?
This, what is wrong like, with you?
I'm not even a kid. Where's my childhood?
Yeah, I mean, like, shit, for real. Don't tell your kids that Santa Claus is real anymore. Santa Claus is not fucking real. That's the stupidest thing you can ever tell your kids, because I didn't believe that shit since I was 5 years old. But I had an older brother. He was 10 years old, and he told me. So that kind of spoiled that shit. But I still had a childhood. Nah, I'm joking. But this is stupid.
Where's my
childhood?
I'm fucked up in the Audi with your bitch.
That's
aggressive. They say that I'm not the best in all.
What I tell you, a fucking aggressive ass track with fucking the motherfucking Joey Trap. God damn.
That's the fact that my clothes is not from the mall at all. The expensive
bitches,
I might just kill them all.
Yeah.
Sound effect. Whoa. I guess I'm gone.
Go.
I'm with your mom. We at the mall.
Bitch.
Might spend it all.
Yeah. But then again, though, freaking, like, motherfucking, they were hopping back and forth on this fucking track, so you heard a lot of, what's his name, came back in on, like, one more verse on what's his, on that at the end, what's his name? Fucking, I think Tokyo's Revenge came in on the last verse, or the second to the last verse, I don't remember, I was getting too hype, and I just just know that Joey Trap can go in and motherfucking Tokyo's Revenge go in, and they made a dope little mixtape. And this is the dopest track on the mixtape, and I don't know what it's called. Somebody leave it in the comments. I'm bad at this sometimes, but I don't give a fuck, because you guys know that Tokyo's Revenge will do fucking trap metal songs with motherfucking trap metal artists. I don't know if he's a trap metal artist, but he can make actually dope ass tracks that is in that genre. So I don't give a fuck. I'll still put him on a poll, and people are still motherfucking voting for him. But everybody will always love Lil Darkie, but we always love motherfucking Tokyo's Revenge too. So everybody go listen to motherfucking Ghost Mane, Tokyo's Revenge, Joey Trap, and me, DJ Go Ham. Good night, everybody. I'm out of here.